Learning German by building vocabulary with Duolingo, Rosetta Stone, Babbel, and the like is so fun until you hit this point of noticing these tiny changes happening on the ends of words, but it's not being explained. I've taught for years at a university, a language school, privately, and I've witnessed students always hit this same wall and feel so discouraged with the conventional way of trying to learn German grammar. But you have to know German grammar. I've had countless students tell me this terrible story of how they built vocabulary up for weeks, months, maybe years, and then went on the trip of their dreams only to make this painful discovery that they couldn't actually string words together because they were missing the grammar glue. To help solve this problem of teaching you the grammar that you need to know, but teaching it to you in a better way, I've created a 100% free course, Unlocking German Grammar, that sets the stage for you to correctly understand things such as those tiny little changes that are so central to actually being able to speak German. So if you want to get unstuck, start making progress again, achieve your goal of actually speaking German, this course is for you. Click or tap the button, sign up right now, and get started learning with me today.